Bellevue is making a commitment to going green.
And decided to roll out their new initiative on Earth Day. Green Bellevue is a new sustainable grassroots organization. It teamed up with third graders from Wake Robin Elementary to plant some trees at Hayworth Park.
It just sounds like it's important for kids to be here because they're now learning about stuff they maybe didn't know. They know that you should like recycle, reuse, and reuse, but they didn't know that maybe you should do some of these things for planting trees.
Well said, Caitlin. To find out more about Green Bellevue, check out their Facebook page.